We are recording now, and let's take a look at what we can do in the Poke Portal. Surprise trade, that's what it's called. Let's turn on online internet connection. Da, 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 da. Let's do some surprise trades. Let's change my title to Surprise Trades. Okay. Yep, there we go. I do not want that. Surprise trades. All right, let's see if we can finish our Pokédex. What have we got that's extra here? We have a bunch of extra things. Let's just randomly trade and see what we get. I can always check terrestrial fights as well, just to see the Terra Raids battles and see if there's anything in there that I can get. So let's see what we get here. Bye, Pawnard. Shiny 24. Ah, oh, come on. Very first one, and it's Topiary shiny. Tropius shiny, I'm sorry. Stupid bots. Okay. Thanks, I guess. Well, I'm not sure why I did, unless I trading was part of that. Not what I needed. Oh well. I mean, at least Tropius is, it doesn't have like a website name. Okay. Is this my shiny Tyrogue? No. I have a shiny Tyrogue somewhere in that I caught. I don't have all my shinies listed on a separate page in my boxes. I should probably do that. Oh, I spelled surprise wrong. Hold on. A couple of different ways. Okay, what did I get? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, Haunter. Yeah. Hi, Gengar. Supposed to be a shiny. Okay. Except he's the normal color. Oh, that's right. He came from the same place. When I give out a free boss, I kind of wanna give it its scale, so the person who gets it automatically gets a evolved dragon out of it. Yeah, sure. Should I just go and deal with the Pokedex thing just so that I stop getting the alerts? Egg. Thanks, I guess. Let's see. Gotta admit, I like this guy. Thanks. I have eggies. Elephant. Normafin. Finizen. That must be what Finizen's name is in German. Okay, neat. Ugh, gonna have to do something about that. Brain shorted out for a second there. Oh, it went from 60 degrees to 90 degrees in like 48 hours. Alolan Vulpix. Is that shiny Vulpix? Allegedly. Okay. You know, these bots would be much more useful if they actually sent Pokemon that were kind of needed between the two games to complete Pokedexes. But whatever. Did I just get a flash of Burb Feet there? Level 55. Early Bird. What does Early Bird do? Huh. Oh, that's right. These are from my Pokemon Go games. There's my Ninetales from Pokemon Go. What else we got? Nope, these are all from previous trades. Normal Tauros. Ferret. I love Ferret. Ferret is so cute. You know, I would really save a lot of time if I didn't have to constantly keep going back to the menu. Morphorsh. Pikachu. Supposed to be a shiny Pikachu. Allegedly. Golduck. Golduck. Trying to see if I can fuss with my microphone a little bit. Testing. Oh, that's worse. I guess that's just how it be. Yep. Oh, well. Okay, well, yeah, fussing with that actually made it worse, so I may switch to a more professional microphone. I don't know. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Outdoor. Oh. Oh well. Disk. Nah. Okay. Let's. Yeah, why not? so I transferred it from Pokemon Go. Bye, Night Owl. I might have needed Hitmontop. I can't remember if I got a Hitmontop or not. Oh, I just got this Golduck. Okay. Ugh, young ghosts. Not a fan of young ghosts. He just looks so angry. Yeah, sure. Little guy. It's a little guy. It's a Chewtle. Do I have a Chewtle? Pretty sure. Oh yeah, that was one of those Terra Eevees. He's got a mark. I think I need to keep this dude. Rampardos. Porygon. Oh, that's right. I do have Kranitos. I have Kranitos and Rampardos. Okay. Dial, Magmortar. Oh, that's right. I transferred them from Legends Arceus. Did I need Elkid? I don't know. is my shiny. Yep, it's Hibachi. Yep, he's my shiny Dondozo. Oh, I forgot. I still got Eggies. Eggies. Oh, no, I definitely do not want to do that. All right, what else we got? Well, this is happening. You know what? Let's take a look. Oh. That's a Pokemon I needed. Okay. Got it. Okay. Swampert. Swampert is one I don't. I could actually transfer that one from Arceus. Is that my shiny Alacrim? No, it's not. Oh, let's see here. I really do like the look of the black Tauros. He's really cool. Magmar's going to red, huh? Oh, that's right. I completely forgot I caught a shiny gloom. Just wandering by a group of gloom, and then there's one that just looks brown and dead, and which is a little more accurate considering it's poisonous. So, you know. Bye, Scraggy. Ralts. Well, I did actually help fill a bit of a hole. Figured out what one of the Pokemon I needed was. Okay. Of course you are. I mean, it's not that bad of an evolution shiny. Keep current moves. Did not learn bounce. No, I suppose not. Okay. It's not my shiny Tyrogue, right? Another waltz. Toddy. Okay. Toddy. Okay. Let's send a Totodile.
Yeah, why not? I've got three of these. Hi, Swaddle. Nah, not right now. Okay. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. There. Happy. I need nine more Pokemon. Okay. Chimchar. What the heck was this? Oh. Oh, that's right. You could upgrade the environment. Okay. I've never really noticed this background music before. Let's head back to, dang it, the league room. Let's see if we can get that upgrade. Oh, I do not have enough. Ugh. The secret boss of Blueberry Academy. Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay, there we go. A photo of a Pokemon that is swimming. Okay. Whoa! Tauros. Whoops. Oops. Oh. There we go. What did that say? Hatch an egg. Oh, that's easy enough to do. You know what? Let me do a couple of things. First of all, wait, where's Ditto? My good Ditto. My good Ditto. Okay. There. It is as it should be. Whoops. I can't remember what these eggs are, honestly. I can't remember if they were like Eevees or what they were. All right, where did that teenage Swampert child thing go? there you are. Marsh Tomp. Whatever. Yeah, I could transfer from RCS, but eh, why? Alright, what did I need to do again? Ow. No! Oh, you magnificent little ditto. There you go, buddy. It's a Milcery. I honestly did not know. Did I? Oh, little buddy. Maybe I should put something else in my team. Not that Tauros. How about Hydrapple? That'll be funny. Whoops. Oh, wow. I've never really pulled him out before. He just kind of scoots using his tail.
done, buddy. Oh, he's got a little candy apple stuck on his horn. Look at that. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, that's right. I caught a Grokey already. Whoops. I did it again. Ah! Wrong button. There we go. New controller. What do you want? Catch a flying type Pokemon. This is a flying type Pokemon. So big. Not that big old boy. Go get him, buddy. Lacking, hanging out. Yeah, those glitches are 100% normal. Did it again. I fought you? Yeah, I guess so. Of a Pokemon in flight. I mean, does this count? I guess it does. Okay. Hey, where are you going? I'm gonna catch you for funsies. Vulpix so much. Whoa. All right, let's get a TM made. an incredible, incredible psychic move. Okay. Eggie. Okay. Come on, buddy. Oh, kind of froze there for a second. Wild steel type. Apparently he's not steel type. Kind of thought he was. There it is. Okay. Whoops. really easy to pick up items in the water. Whee! Whee! Sploosh. Whoops. It's just a tiny Finian. Whoops, I slid right into the love desk. I like some of these special Terra abilities. A lot of people don't like them. I think it's just that a lot of people don't understand them. I'm not sure I ever evolved Galarian Slowpoke, so I think I'm gonna grab a couple of these guys. Well, that's nice of you. Crit catch. Marsh Top is evolving. Goody. Swampert. Yeah. All right, let's hop up on here. Let's open up our box. You here. And you here. And you I don't want. You I want. You I do not want. Okay. Now let's take a look here. Do 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 do. Just in case. All right. Okay, that's interesting. Well, that's a thing, I guess. You know what? Let's just. Stop that. Oh, yeah, I have already done this. I remember I had to have items made. Okay, that's fine.
can just, dang it. I can just have you sent to my boxes. That's fine. I literally, this is what happens when you don't play something for weeks on end. You kind of forget what you've done and what you haven't done. So, okay. Let's do that. And let's have a picnic. Dearling. Oh. Oh, holy crap. Okay. Oh. Ow. Did I still win? Oh. Okay. Wakey, wakey. Whoops. Bag, not box. Wakey, wakey. Be gone. There we go. Swampert's just gonna take a little nap. Hello, my little buddy. Yeah, you love me. We need one egg, so okay. Eggy. Hey, cry it on. Cry it on. Ball. keep missing. Spooky table. Spooky table.
Go get it, buddy. Oh, Ditto's got it. There's the ball. I could just head back to town and get that biome diversity thing done, but I'm here. Although at this point, I'm thinking of just making a sandwich just to get the increase in for eggies. Thanks, buddy. Make a sandwich. All right. I don't want to make anything with those herbs. Yeah, that should be fine, honestly. Banana and peanut butter. It's not the neatest sandwich in the world, but it'll do. Watch the furniture, guys. Yes, I'm talking to you. Honestly, that design for Swampert is just not that good. Like the giant fin just circling around his butt. Ugh, it's not good. Here. Yes. All right. That's all we needed. All right, let's go. savanna biome, are we? I mean, that's fine. Oh, Swampert, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I completely forgot. Get them slack off, buddy. Go get them. Get it. Get it. It's running away. Come on. All right, well, we gotta go to the savanna biome anyway, so let's go ahead and head back. Whoops, I keep doing that. Oh, there we go. Right. Awful. Okay. Well, that's right. It goes straight to the desk.
Wait. What was. Whoa. There. Wow, okay. There. What? Whoa. Not going. Oh shoot, I was heading. I somehow started heading north. I did not want to head north. Right. There's a Tepig. Come here. Burned my body. Yeah, honestly, I didn't want to waste a quick ball on a Tepig. Put this egg over here. Thanks, Hydrapple. Let's go ahead and just. What? Why is there an egg here? Okay, whatever. I'll just stick it here for now. I gotta be honest, I haven't been to the canyon biome very much, so not really sure what is around and what can be found or what I have or haven't found. No. Oh. Huh. Okay. Right, let's do this the easy way, honestly. Emboar is actually not a bad-looking Pokemon. He kind of looks better this way instead of just in static images.
remake of the theme of this game is actually kind of cool. What was this added? Battle of Wild Terra Pokemon. Well, alright. See what we can find. Whoops. Wild Terra Pokemon right over here. Oh wait, no. Oh, that's a. All right, let's see if we can find one. Iggy. There we go. Little Mudkip. Little Mudkip. Okay. A Terra Pokemon around here somewhere. Let's check in the mountain. Growlers. Scyther. There's one. That a Skarmory? Oh, I'm actually got the best Pokemon for that. Oh wait, what level is this? Okay. Yeah, let's go for it. Was gonna say, oh no, these Terra Pokemon are all level 75. And my Tepig is, I mean, Emboar is only level 69. Hehe. 69. Oh, you threw. You threw hard.
No, it's. Oh, I thought I told him not to evolve. Oh, well. Fine. I only need four more Pokemon. Okay. Da 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 da. Too far down the page. 236. Okay. Go back to the academy. Did she? Oh, wait, she's near the entrance, I think. Now, to the thing I was just in, the giant terraformed terrarium. Yeah, a giant dome under the sea is not a great idea. I don't care what anybody says. Yep, that's her. Yo. yeah, okay, I remember now. I just need to head back to the main map then. Okay. Don't suppose I could actually get a location specifically for Raging Bolt, because I've like wandered over there before in Area Zero and I could not find him. Completely forgot about this guy. Base of a waterfall. All right, well, let's try this again. Excuse. I think I see why somebody donated this controller. Okay. Right. Try to get Raging Bolt. Into the creepy paradox thing. That's right, I can actually just do this. Kind of forget. Wait, I didn't want Research Station 4. Crap. Yeah, that's fine. Na na na. I don't see Raging Bolt here. Oh, is this the big rock? Is this it? Here either. Waterfall over here with a big rock. There he is. Okay, who do I bring? Because I don't know how powerful this guy is. Guessing he's water and electricity. Whoops. Dang it, I did it again. All right. Whoops. Yeah, it's 'cause I'm stoned. Way to go, buddy. We are considered in the water. Ground type. Dragon hammer. Well. That's what I thought. Well done, Torterra. Okay.
was just looking at them on the side. All right, so where is Gouging Fire located? I hate the fact that Area Zero, it literally has no map, so you're just like. That's not an answer. It's in Area Zero, I know. Research Area 3. It's near Research Area 3. Okay. Up we go. Near a waterfall, near Research Area 3. I could look out and I could be over here. Supposed to be on a cliff. Nah, I couldn't be that lucky. All right. Whoa. Huh? Oh, I flew too high.
Literally. Do I just appear back at this station? I don't. I've never done that before. Oh, yep, I do. I just end right back up. That's fine, actually. I can just teleport to Research 3. Okay. Whoa. Oh, I love when this game just completely bugs out. Are your eyes supposed to be that color? Like, I don't. Die. Oh, wow. Okay. What? Okay. Get. What is happening? Wow, this thing is just. It right there. Was I literally near this guy earlier? That's Research Station 3. Oh, wow. This is being really buggy.
some waterfalls. I'm not sure why he would be near.